Hello everybody and welcome to a brand new video. I am the Trevor Turtle and make sure you hit that subscribe button right now or else we're not gonna continue with the video. I'm kidding, we're gonna continue, but hit subscribe right now. Right now. Okay, so as I said before, I was going on another trip to Louisville, Kentucky, where I had to compete at competitions. So, I've got more video of traveling for you guys to take a look at. Just gonna run down and make sure you stay till the end because we have a very special video. I have a very special video that took a lot of time to make and a lot of effort and a lot of planning that was done during this trip that'll be really, really enjoyable and is also probably costing me my copyright to the video. It's probably gonna get claimed. Be interesting to see by who, but there's like, You'll find out. Just watch the video. Or skip till the end. Oh, but I prefer it if you watch the video. Please. I need the views. I need the watch time. Please. Okay. So this trip, we were competing in SkillsUSA, which is a career and technical student organization that is supposed to teach skills to students, vocational and leadership skills, and give them soft skills and everything. Some of you probably know what it is. Some of you probably have no idea. Look it up at SkillsUSA.com. Is it org? It's probably org. It's probably like skillsusa.org or something. Skills, just type it in, search it, and read about it. Fun, happy, good stuff. So every year they have the competitions. Well, for the past like couple years it's been in Kentucky. I think they're actually moving it next year to Atlanta? Atlanta, Georgia? I don't know. Oh, but I went last year, competed in the same competition that I was competing in this year. So we started off by going to Churchill Downs, which Churchill Downs is where they hold the Kentucky Derby each year. For those of you who don't know what the Kentucky Derby is, horses run in a race, in a circle, and people bet on it and win money. Yeah. It's just about that interesting. It's like 2 minutes of watching a horse race and you like change the channel. Like, okay, we've done it. Watched it. Time to change the channel. But yeah, we got to walk around the museum, take pictures, videos, whatever. So I just have some video of that walk, taking a tour of the actual like Kentucky Derby grounds of Churchill Downs and then the actual museum, which is like a separate building on the side.
Be tough, but fair. When you make a promise, you keep it.
So after this, we went to the Louisville Slugger Museum and Factory. We took a tour of the factory. Not allowed to take any videos of that, so got a couple videos in the museum portion, but not the factory portion because they don't want you to take videos in the factory portion, which sucks. I know. I wish I could have taken it.
Ready, Isaac?
You're the TV.
What are you doing for prepare for this season? Thank you.
So yeah, we did that. They have like a giant bat out in front. I think I have like a clip of that maybe, or maybe not. I don't know. I tried my best. And then we went to our closing ceremony that night, which is, it's like this giant theater full of people all screaming, yelling because they won medals and something, like crying in the corner. And some of them leaving because, well, ain't nobody got time to listen to like 3 hours of people winning awards, feuding, winning. So yeah, we went and did that, and I have the video of us on stage. The only problem is I recorded it and wouldn't record the audio. So you know what that means. We get to dub over the entire video. I know the music by heart, guys. Yay! And the National Model of Excellence in Technical Skill Graduate Academics is Lynn Vocational Technical High School, Massachusetts. Yay! Clap! 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 Yay! Click! Camera took a picture. So yeah, we didn't win this year. We did last year. Maybe some other year. 5 years from now. Which that wouldn't be there. Yeah, it was really fun, really cool. They like you let you go to all these like fancy dinners and breakfasts and stuff, and you get to meet business partners and everything. And it's kind of unique and cool, different thing than most everybody else gets to do during the entire thing. The only downside is we got to miss the baseball game. Yeah. I was supposed to go out on the field because I won an award. Didn't get to do that either. But I got to sit at a fancy dinner and get a plaque and watch me on a different screen and everything. Yeah. So, here's... No, we don't have any video of that. Why am I like... No, I don't have any video of that dinner. But the next day we went to the Muhammad Ali Museum and checked that out and everything, walked around, looked at all the cool exhibits and stuff. It was neat. And yeah, so here's some video of that. Come on, fight him, miser.
Sorry, make a noise.
Hey, Isaac.
What are those?
My Adidas? Adidas.
And then finally, a surprise. Now I need to give a little bit of a little backstory behind this. So, like a couple months ago, I went on a trip to Washington, D.C. With the school, like the same group kind of, with SkillsUSA. And one of the people on our trip, who she's the one doing the whoa in this video that you're about to see, she wanted to do a flossing video, where she sits there and floss and we do match cuts, which basically means like she's in the same spot every single shot, and just the background changes behind her. So we like filmed it, and I set up the shot and everything. She would just sit there floss. We chose the song 21st Night of September because we left the 21st Night of September to go to this event. Like that was the first day. Creative genius. So we edited everything together. It was a neat and cool video and everything. And then this year we were like, well, for this event we were like, what are we gonna do? How are we gonna top that? And of course we came up with, we're gonna hit the whoa everywhere we go. And it was like, but you can't do a match cut with that, so what are we gonna do? So we came up with a cool transition, and then as I was editing, I was thinking, well, wouldn't it be better if we just did like some more creative little touches and everything? And there was another video that I wanted to include. So yeah, literally some creative touches added here and there and everything. And so I hope you enjoyed. Here it is.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Riding on a tractor, lean all in my bladder. Cheated on my baby, you can go and ask her. My life is a movie, bull riding in boobies. Cowboy hat from Gucci, Wrangler on my booty.
Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't.
Thank you everyone for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like down below and to subscribe. Thank you for watching. Again, I think I already said that. Yeah, I'm really bad at these intros, aren't I? But thank you. I really do hope you enjoyed. Make sure you check out other videos on the channel. I've spent a lot of time editing these things and everything and filming and making good channel stuff. Aren't you seeing all the incredible channel art and stuff that's like graphics like popping up and end screens and everything's getting better? It's gonna look good. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Goodbye!